Good afternoon, everybody. Fun fact about this next group, at one time, not at the same time, at one time they all were school bus drivers, hence the name. There'll be trivia later, so I want you to remember that. They're quoted as saying, "We never practice because it never works out anyway." They have played a whole lot of Larry Fests. They're from Winona, Minnesota. Wayne Beasley, Diedrich Betts, and Mark Christensen. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bus Boys.
One, two, three.
Footsteps in the sweet Delta Dawn.
Thank you. How come there ain't nobody sitting in the sun out here? Kidding. Kidding. Things have been going wrong enough, but everything is right. I've been walking in the dark too long, no, I finally see the light. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is one by one of our favorite songwriters, I would have to say, John Hiatt. We just had to do it.
This morning, like a rusty shot in a hollow sky, she left me without a warning, sooner than the dogs depart, faster than the sun rose, and the things on an old wheel car. She took a black bull across the shadow, she left me in my Thank you.
see, I have shrunk. That happens when you get a certain age. I'm waiting for the pump, man. Boy, am I thirsty. Thank you, Mr. Boy, it's that good water.
Here's an old folk tune. And in the genre of murder ballad. Very cheery, of course. Thank you, Larry Festers.
Play another one.
Thank you, Mr. We thought it was feedback there for a while. That's the commode, man.
The feedback up sound.
Oh, we're going to get this out of request to bring in.
Are you taking over from me?
How are you? I'm dark. I'm dying. I mean, obviously, I was here the first couple of years. Okay.
What time?
1 year. But
sure.
This is my second year as an adult.
Sure, it's wonderful.
We promise to not be bad up here.
I know. It's a Saturday.
Well, here's a tune that was written over a 10-year period, shall we say. Someone wrote the music for it.
Not married, never been married. My son.
And then this guy came along 10 years later and wrote lyrics for it. And he wrote lyrics about the guy that wrote the music. So, kind of strange.
Yeah. I know. Well, you know what's funny is...
Everybody thinks they know you, they think you're crazy as a loon. When you enter that bar with that beat up guitar, you're just a fool, living your life with your own set of rules. In your heart, the moon is always full, shining on the river on a winter's night. In your mind, the moon is always full. Making everything crazy. I don't know you're just a fool. Living your life with your own set of rules. In your heart, the moon is always full. Shining on the river, on the winter's night. In your mind, the moon is always full. Shining on the river, making everything.
Thank you. The people in question that wrote this song are Emil McAndrew and John Pushkin, two very good friends of mine.
Should we turn up louder on account of the...
Just to guide my way, I like to have a little peace of mind.
like just yesterday, it was nice, and now it got nicer out at Larry Fest.
And just before daylight is the darkest hour, they say. Behind every silver lining, there is another cloud.
And you know, you can't be wasting all your subtract, because it'll just be too late.
I have some knowledge to impart on you. This voice primarily. General audience can benefit from this thing.
What's that mean?
If you get around a tree, like some of these lighted trees here, let's drag ourselves in.
Thank you for sitting out in the shade, sweating, just to hear the bus boys.
Thank you!
That's a new word for me, yeehaw! And it has a lot of meaning if you just do a yeehaw and you feel better the rest of the day. See, I told you.
That water sure does taste good.
Water tastes better than water.
Wayne has been returned to his regular side.
All my clothes came back to the right size, too. Funny how it works out that way.
You ever notice how in movies where there's ghosts and things, they can, like, walk through walls, but they don't fall through the floor?
I'm going to have to ponder that one for a while because I've been watching ghosts for a long time. Oh, now I get it.
Ring them bells with an iron hand so the people will know it's right. sun is going down upon the sacred cow. Ring them bells, sweet Martha, for the poor man's son. Ring them bells so the world will know that God is one. The shepherd is asleep where the willows weep, and the mountains are all filled with lost sheep. Ring them bells for the blind and the deaf.
Stage, tumble ourselves down the hill.
Somersault all the way down.
Thank you, Jack.
You first.
Really? I was wondering, I'm looking at that, I go, thank you.
Where did we get this in, Mark? Is this, Gazette?
Yep, Joel Carr. Joel Carr wrote. Okay. Joel Carr's passed away 20-some years ago now. But he wrote a song about a tractor, Sweet Alice Schulman.
Not many songs about tractors.
We might as well not even do a song now because I just gave it away.
Yeah, the whole thing.
Get it.
Okay.
I really do good late.
Excuse me.
I'm for it.
Yeah.
Especially if you go to the VIP.
Here's another song written by a couple of friends of mine. One has since passed on, unfortunately, several years ago. But left behind a great legacy of music. This is one of them.
Thank you.
for lost time. I'm losing all pressure down Highway 35 and my rear end stops the wine. Well, my bells are knocking, but I ain't stopping. I pray because I'm almost there. I don't care if I ever get back home. Goodbye, car. We're on the freeway.
Sweet old lady, she wants to carry my car. St. Christopher, guide me along. I'm a sinner, I know, bless the crying out soul. I ask the band to play a song.
Up next is our MC.
We couldn't find the guy that comes up here, so we're going to do another one if that's okay.
Together we will flow.
Oh, thank you. Larry Festers.
Yee-haw!
Thank you, Larry Festers.
Thank you.
If you're up tomorrow morning, 10 o'clock, down to the little stage, we'll be here. Thanks. Have a good night.
Hello, Larry Fest. Give it up for the Bus Boys. Yeah. I do want to remind you that we have more music coming at you, and somehow I got to fill in as a MC for a few minutes. And I'm doing a nice job, homie. I do want to remind you that String Swing, a company I know, is donating a guitar to be raffled off here tomorrow. So if any of you got the bug to play now that you've listened to these guys, we want you to buy a raffle ticket tomorrow. And coming up shortly will be Andy Hughes and friends.